guys, here I am again. I'm back. We are almost reaching to the top of descent, so I will descend right now, but here is center. Center, good evening. This is Condor 714 Heavy. We have level 360 inbound. Sierra Echo, Sierra Papa Oscar. Control, good evening, this is Condor 714, how do you read? I guess he's not
up.
Ah, okay, good, this is Condor 714 Heavy, we are descending to flight level 100, we are inbound Zespo, Sierra Echo, Sierra Papa Oscar. Ah, yes, I will do that. Condor 714.
Condor 714, roger. Transponder 3006.
Set scope 3006 for Condor 714 Heavy. Condor 714 Heavy, you would like to perform an NDB approach for runway 10 in Fort de France.
Condor 714, roger, I have your request.
Okay, thanks. descent checklist. Descent checklist. Authorization landing code is checked. Auto brake is set. Auto brake 2. Landing data VREV. Approaching completed. VREVs are. Okay. I will land with flaps 25. Yeah, because we are not that heavy. And we have 3000 feet for landing available, so there's no need to use flaps 30. So the NDB goes 2000. What the? Does not do that what I want. Okay, we are basically at 2000 feet all the time. So we come from 5000, around 5000 feet. Okay, we are clear to execute the NDB. We have reported we are on final runway 10 and QNH is 1013. Condor 714 Heavy.
That is correct.
It's a mess here. Like a mess, because there are so many Oscar Foxwood waypoints. Six are there, because when you do a missed approach or things like that, then you have to turn around from a special VOR or from a specific waypoint, and Oscar Foxtrot seems like it's an important waypoint at this airport for approach and go arounds or holdings. Condor 714 Heavy request lower descent.
Condor 714, descend 5000 and continue descent as published on the MTB chart.
Okay, descend 5000 and then as published on the approach charts for the NDP. Condor 714 Heavy.
Taxi, correction, confirm ready for taxi or clearance. go. American 2703 cleared to Miami Airport via flight plan route. Maintain level 300 after departure. Left turn, squawk 3004.
Yeah, we're doing 10,000 feet, that means landing lights on, wing lights on, how is the temperature over here, 3 degrees, I would say, anti-ice on 2, and reduced to make a right turn now to have enough time to descend. I would say, oh no, not yet, not yet.
American 2704 taxi runway 10 via Whiskey Alpha Alpha 1, hold at holding point. Caribbean Airlines 439, you're clear to Piarco via flight plan route, maintain flight level 150, right turn out. And when ready, taxi runway 10, backtrack approved. Report fully ready.
No.
Clear takeoff surface winds 030 degrees, 5 knots.
Okay, speed brakes are armed. Flaps 1. I will descend to 2000. I guess NDB approach doesn't really work for this airport.
American 2704, clear to cross runway 10, continue taxi, Bravo 1, Bravo, Bravo 3.
Okay, direct this one. Condor 714 heavy, I guess the NDB approach for this airport doesn't really work. We will continue visually.
Condor 714, Roger, confirm you have the field in sight.
Not yet, we will make our base turn right now.
Condor 714, Roger, report the field in sight for the visual.
Yeah, we call you back when field is in sight, Condor 714.
Airborne time tree, radar contact passing 3900, resume navigation.
Flaps 5.
Airbnb 439, Mars Bishop, QNH now 1014. winds now 0.8 degrees, 5 knots, runway 10 clear takeoff, report airborne.
It's a field inside.
Again, 2704 standby, Caribbean 439, no squawk to the about this time, will advise.
Flips.
American 2704, runway 10 clear takeoff, circuit winds 030 degrees, 5 knots.
Gear down. Flips 20. Condor 714, runway is inside.
Condor 714, roger, clear visual approach, runway 09, call 5 mile final.
Tilt visual, 10 or 09, and we call when we are on 5 and final, Condor 714.
Caribbean 439, roger. Your airborne time was 3:06. Report passing flight level 100.
Landing checklist. Landing 135 knots. There is the runway.
American 2704, airborne time at 37, radar contact passing 1,300 feet. After passing 4,000, make a left turn and proceed on course.
FNO, FNO. Runway disappeared. I guess it's right there. Yes, it is. Okay. Look at this beautiful city over there. Wow.
429, roger, reset transponder 3010.
Okay, speed brakes
are out. Condor 714, runway 10 clear to land, wind 080 degrees, 9 knots.
110, clear to land, Condor 714. Flaps 25. Power idle.
Caribbean 439, radar contact passive, flight level 13013 miles from Imoro. Resume navigation and report when ready for descent and preferred arrival into Piarco.
Wow. This is amazing. Okay, concentration now. We are clear to land, runway 10. Let's land this boy.
Approaching 10.
Minimums.
Continue. Speed breaks up, reverse normal. Someone for you are unreadable.
Condor 714, your on time was 42. Vacate runway 10 when able and taxi to the gate of choice.
Vacating runway 10 and taxiing to gate of choice. Condor 714, thanks for your great ATC service.
Condor 714, thank you so much, sir, and thanks for flying. Hope to see you soon.
Okay, now I prepare before going to the gate. Landing lights off, wing lights off, white strobe lights off, engine anti-ice off, taxi lights on.
Service is not available in this airport.
I don't care. This indication.
Caribbean 439, a preferred approach into Piarco?
PA
439, roger. Descend 4,100 feet, QNH 1014, expect the ILS approach, runway 10.
The local time is 4:40 p.m. For your safety and comfort, we ask that you please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign.
Okay.
This will indicate that we have
I will look where the real flight
Please check around your seat for any personal belongings you may have brought on board with you. And please use caution when opening the overhead vent, as any articles may have shifted around during the flight.
Do they have a gate?
American 2704, be advised, traffic is Boeing 737, descending out of flight level 140. Shouldn't be a factor, but he's going to cross in front of you, heading north to south.
On behalf of our airline and the entire crew, I'd like to thank you for joining us on this trip, and we are looking forward to seeing you on board again in the near future.
Okay, I know where to
have
go
a nice
to.
Day.
This airport is beautiful. Look at this airport. It's really beautiful. Do you know what? I will get. I will taxi next to the Air France A340-300. It's a nice plane, but it's really underpowered. The A340. Okay guys, I do something now what no one is doing normally. I'm sorry. This gate. Okay guys, let's go to the gate. Oh man, reverse. now it should work. Settings, parking brake, APU bleed on, engines off, seatbelts off, sir lights off, fuel pumps off. Window heat off. Checklist might be completed. Yeah. IRS off. We'll unload the plane, ground, chocks, luggage loader. Gate configuration, waste unit. Yeah. Undoubt. The screens are very dirty. Flight deck door. This looks amazing. I'm very impressed. Guys, this looks amazing. I mean, okay, it's a normal airport, but wow. And this plane normally looks also better as A340. I like this airport. First I thought, oh, Fort de France, so small, it's a shitty airport. But then I saw this airport and thought I have to fly there.
8439, you are 17 miles to the west. Intercept and maintain localizer runway 10, report 10 mile final.
So yeah, I really enjoyed it. Now I wait until the plane is unloaded. I will turn off the emergency exit lights. Cabin lights. Tomorrow, I fly from Frankfurt to
I have to look there for two. I could fly to Holguin. Maybe.
Okay, our plane's unloaded. Put on checklist. Packs off. Yeah, okay, okay. Packs off. No smoking off. APU off. 32 bus, bus test switches. APU generator, standby power, and the battery. Okay guys, so that's it. It was amazing. This airport is amazing. Guys, I say thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it like always, and I wish you a great day or night, whatever. And let's see us tomorrow. Bye bye.